Hello and welcome to Michigan Film News, your source for the latest in casting calls, crew ups, and film industry updates in Michigan. I'm Luke Poirier. We've had an 18% increase in viewers since the same time last week, so thanks to all of you who have helped spread the word about Michigan Film News, and please continue to do so. We've had a 63% increase in viewers since the last time we were on. Thank you very much. Plus, viewers in Argentina and New Zealand add to our growing international audience. We're very happy to have you. We've had a 75% increase in viewers since the same time last week. We now have viewers in Switzerland, Sweden, the United Kingdom, France, India, South Korea, and Canada. We have a great show for you today. Film guru Ed Gardner will be talking to us about what Michigan has to do to become the next movie mecca of the world. Multifaceted filmmaker Sam Logan will be telling us about his current project, and star of Annabelle and Bear, Kurt Massoff, tells us about his experiences on the set with a 30-month-old starlet. We have a wonderful show for you today. Producer Connie Mangelin of the Mitten Movie Project will be here to talk about how independent filmmakers can get their projects seen. The multi-talented, highly sought-after Axel Harney will tell us the latest that he's been up to. And actor, writer, director Jerry Spears from ClickBang Productions will talk about his film, Wasted. And he has something to share with the actors watching us now.